Hi, I'm G.J. Prasad, Professor of English at Jawaharlal Nehru University. I'm going to be offering this course on Indian English, Language, Literature and Society. Indian English is a neat paradox for most of us because we don't even know what is Indian about English and what is English doing still in India. We got rid of the colonizer, but we did not get rid of the colonizing language. And the language is here to stay, and it plays more and more complex roles in our society. It is the language of aspiration of many and the language of globalization and opportunity. It is also the language of our literature in Indian English. A literature that is world famous now and is winning awards in every category. So what do we make of Indian English? What do we do with this language? How did it come to be here? In what various ways did it colonize us? And how do we approach it now and read the literature written in the language? That is what we hope to explore. Thank you.